Once you open the Zeiss Quality Suite, log in to gain access to everything that Zeiss Quality Suite has to offer. Please note that your computer needs to be connected to the internet for you to use all the functionalities described here. The Zeiss Quality software itself, however, can be started and operated offline. If you purchased the Zeiss Quality software and received an email with a license code, you can enter it here to activate your license. Please note that not all licenses require an activation. If you're using a free trial or the basic software version, for example, your license is activated automatically when you request it. To access the latest news about your software, add-ons, and trainings, click on your product in the side panel. Here, you have direct access to add-ons, you can download sample data, and explore the benefits of the Pro license. Because the Zeiss Quality Suite is online, you can install it on any computer, log in with your user ID, and access news and resources like your trainings from anywhere. If you're just getting started or want to improve your skills, take a look at the Zeiss Quality Training Center. Under My Training Collections, you'll find all the courses related to your software and hardware products. There's a training collection for each of your products. If you're missing some training collections or don't see any here, please contact training.metrology@zeiss.com. And if you can, please include your dongle ID in the email. To get back to the start screen in the Training Center, click the Zeiss logo in the top left corner. From here, you can access our yearly update training, free tips and tricks, and the entire training library. Filter your results and book a course near you or choose one of our many e-learnings. If you prefer to read and research information yourself, check out the Tech Guide. Simply use the search. You can type the name of a product or function, or a search phrase, for example. And you can filter the results based on the type of article you're looking for. The search also supports common search techniques like quotation marks to narrow down your search, for example. To get back to the start screen, click the Zeiss logo or use the right mouse button and click Home. You can also check out the links under My Product to get started. The access points provide articles related to your products and workflows. Introduction to's provide more general information. How to's walk you through different workflows, and function descriptions explain each software function and its parameters. The tree on the left helps you navigate the Tech Guide. Select a product to see the main articles associated with it. You can also find an FAQ section here and a section about what's new in the latest software version. Please note that the content you see in the Tech Guide depends on your license. If you don't have access to certain articles, you may not have the required license. If you bought the required license but are experiencing problems, please contact us under support.optical.metrology@zeiss.com. If possible, please include your dongle ID in the email. If questions remain unanswered, or you want to share your knowledge and experience, head to the forum and become an active part of our community. To look for information, you can use the search bar and filter options, or browse the different forums. Stay organized by marking a thread as read, sort, and filter topics. To add a post, use Start New Topic. Choose a suitable forum and add the information you want. You can also attach files to help illustrate your topic. Knowledge is power. But what if you're simply missing features? Then head to our store and customize your software with add-ons. Here you'll find add-ons tailored to different applications and designed by our experts to help you with your tasks. Filter based on your software, and when you find something interesting, simply select the add-on, read the description, download it, and open the software to start using it. The associated documentation is provided in the Zeiss Quality Suite and can be downloaded or printed. And if you like the add-on, have comments or suggestions, leave a review here. Please note that you need to be logged in to use add-ons in the software. The Zeiss Quality Suite also makes it easy to stay up to date. Under Updates, you can check for updates and install all your updates directly in the Zeiss Quality Suite. The suite also notifies you when new updates are available. And finally, the Zeiss Quality Suite offers maintenance tools. So if you're experiencing any problems, start by performing a system analysis. Need more information about the results? Then check out this FAQ article. If you need help, you can collect support data and reach out to the remote support. Under Maintenance, you can also view your license information and request a license update. For more information on how to update your license, have a look at this FAQ article in the Tech Guide. That's it for the Zeiss Quality Suite. To get started with your products, head to the Training Center and check out the free starter training for your software product.